Welcome in. It's Thursday, July 11th, 2024. This is Melissa Hart with What's on the Agenda, the headlines of Dairy Agenda Today. You can listen to this on Spotify or on Apple Podcasts or on our Dairy Agenda Today YouTube channel. Edge Dairy Farmer Cooperative is going to host a webinar on federal milk marketing order reforms. If you want to be a part of that, you can tune in to thevoiceofmilk.com and register. There's a link in the newsfeed on the homepage. It'll all happen on July 15th, that's next Tuesday, to provide insight on the FMMO recommendations released last week, and they will discuss the recommendations and their potential impact on milk marketing. If you want to be in on that webinar hosted by Edge Dairy Farmer Cooperative, make sure you check that out in the newsfeed on the homepage. A local dairy checkoff is promoting dairy in the media. The American Dairy Association Northeast helps dairy farmers be ready to be interviewed by media. They help conduct interviews and provide tips and techniques for navigating their experience with media. That's a big value provided by the local checkoff. And if you've ever been on TV or been interviewed on a podcast or anything like that, it can be nerve-wracking if you're not used to it. So it's great that ADA Northeast is providing that kind of service to their farmers for spreading the word about the nutrition of dairy. We have an obituary in the newsfeed on the homepage as well. Martin Yoder, otherwise known as Bud Yoder, has passed away. He was 49 years old. You can read his full obituary and the arrangements for his service in the newsfeed on the homepage. And we pass along our sincere condolences to his wife, Sarah, their family up in Canada, and the entire Yoder family down in Ohio. The DAT People's Choice Question of the Week is all about milk co-ops and vertical integration. We want to know what you have to say about that. Is it, are co-ops a thing of the past? We want to know. Check it out and chime in. Now, let's check out some market news in Class 3 trade at the Chicago Mercantile Exchange. According to bar chart, July Class 3 milk was up 11 cents at 1988. August was up 6 cents at 2019. September was up 13 cents at 2069. October was up 12 cents at 2054. November was up 15 cents at 2015. Cash cheese blocks were up a quarter of a cent at 197. Barrels were unchanged at 194. Butter was up 3.5 cents at 310.5, and grade A non-fat dry milk was unchanged at 118. Cash corn was up 6 cents at 410. Cash soybeans were down 18 cents at 1120. Cash soybean meal was unchanged at 381. If you missed out on any of our show results, hit the show results tab at the top of the page. That will take you to all of the shows that we have covered and also our Smug Mug page. Hit the Smug Mug banner. That'll take you to all of the shows that we've covered and have uploaded those high resolution files to Smug Mug for you to use. You can download them for free all on the DAT Smug Mug page. If you would like us to come cover your show, hit that contact us button. We would love to come cover your event or your show. I have a new blog posted. It's about halfway down on the homepage on the right-hand side. Next week, the Southern Hills Holsteins production sale will happen on July 16th. More information will be coming soon. Cowbuyer will be providing online bidding. Now in the Just for Fun department, today is National Swimming Pool Day. It's also Essential Oils Day. Do you use those? I know a lot of people that just swear by them. It's National Cheer Up the Lonely Day, National Free Slurpee Day. Well, I'm not sure where we're going to get a free Slurpee, but maybe there's one in your neck of the woods. Who knows? It's World Population Day, National Mojito Day, and it's Blueberry Muffin Day. So yesterday was National Pick Blueberries. Today is Blueberry Muffin Day. That's what's happening on this Thursday, July 11th, 2024. This is Melissa Hart with What's on the Agenda, the headlines of Dairy Agenda Today. You can listen to this on Spotify or on Apple Podcasts or on our Dairy Agenda Today YouTube channel. I hope you have a great day. We'll see you next time.